has my score, I think. I feel like that's like a table. That's quite a weird thing for
you can definitely tell this is a station. As you can see, look, platform goes down. You can't go line side, you can if you want.
Well, guys, well, we never thought we made it, but we are here at Watford West, and we're just walking down the old. Just imagine people back in the 50s, something like that. And there's a track on there. It is very overgrown, isn't it?
Yeah, this is why we can't walk it, George. Hang on, try and get under. The platform's remarkably long for a three-car branch, more poles. They're only see poles, but it's still interesting for a branch to be closed for 17 years. It's this September. It's another one, another mirror for trying to go the other way. I think that's when the actual platform ended. Yeah. You can walk down the platform. Apparently there's a station sign down here. I think. Yeah, you can tell what I'm by the noises. So you can hear. This line is mega. We won't get done for trespassing. This line's been closed for God knows how long. 17 years. Huh. What? Where's John? Is John coming to know? But yeah. Oh, we found the end. Although there's a big thorn in my way. There's stinging nettles up here, so be careful. Ugh. Now we've got some space to move. And that, we've just walked the platform of Watford West. You can actually go on the track. But as you can see, this is why. This is what 16 years of neglect and closure does to lines that could have had so much potential, although it was closed due to the piece of Never South. He's not wanting to run it. One train a day used his rails 16 years ago. It sounds like a documentary. If you want to read about it, look at Wikipedia. Right. Huh. Ascot Road Bridge, I call it. The wonder of this year's railway bridges. This bridge ends there and doesn't go any further. This is the end of the line.
Alex, is there stuff over there?
That is called there. He went this, he
pointed
at
him
and went,
A-stock!
No,
I said
S-stock.
Wait,
he said A.
Where?
There's an S-stock that's going by there.
Oh, yeah, that's Watford Metlin. He went very close and there's smashed glass. Oh, yeah.
Get your big
ass.
How do we go through this bit, Alex?
These are the stairs to the old platform. Well, I don't know why I'm saying platforms, it was only one. So you look at all the fencing. Yeah, there is no platform, it's just track. Hello. This is Croxley Green, the ultimate end to the line. See, the rails are here. That's where the platform used to be.
Well.
So there's a pit full of water. There is actually nothing left here. Where you are standing used to be the... Where you are standing used to be a de-platform.
Sorry, there's too many insects in here. John's got loads of insects in his leg.
Alright.
Legs, no!
Move, Alex.
Sorry. Alright, that's the Croxley Green branch.
Sorry.
Not finished. We're gonna walk down.
You think you know me?